for the Mustangs to take the lead. She's positioned one hash mark north, two defenders to the left, one to the right. Couple of moves. Oh, and what a nifty decision by the freshman. That was slick. They'll be chuckling about that one in the film room as the freshman, Tea Ferrara, fakes, and then she'll pull it down and just flip it right around the right shoulder of Amanda McGuire, her first of the day.